impact on the band.
I guess the songs that he was on are still relevant and we play a lot of them.
Still a friend, but no. Everyone still likes Scott. Everyone's still friends with Scott. He helped do the layout for the new record. And he did, in fact, come sing 3 songs in Toronto. Maybe he'll do it again one day.
Yeah, maybe he'll come back and join the band again. We'll kick Casey out.
Did the new Gaslight anthem come out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. The new Gaslight anthem.
Alberta Cross. It's pretty good.
And Crooked Vultures. I predict a favorite record in 2010. And I think it'll be the new Arcade Fire, but I haven't heard it yet. But I'm pretty sure that'll probably be the record of the year.
Australia, maybe?
Europe. Leipzig, Germany. We used a bunch of amps. We used Diesel, Morris, Marshalls, Masons.
There's a lot of guitars and tones.
Single coil, I hear.
There was a few guitars we used, some single coil Telecaster we used for maybe one song. Jeremy's Les Paul was awesome.
I don't know. Are we going in December?
Oh.
I don't think so. Never. Sorry.
Probably sometime in 2011. That's not a promise. That's an almost promise.
We have an Australian tour, and we're only playing like 5 shows. I don't know why. We should play more. And maybe there's going to be a New Zealand show, but maybe not.
Definitely by 2011.
I don't know. Stretch Armstrong, no.
Lifetime. Me.
Obviously, Dan Collins, our first bass player.
Matt Kyle. Sorry, Joel.
Is that from
Joel
Odie? Well, obviously, Odie.
No.
Nobody is straight edge.
Casey's straight edge.
Casey might be straight edge, but he doesn't admit it, so we'll see.
Yes, constantly.
All the time.
Well, you know, sometimes you just have these sudden urges and things happen. Casey knows a thing or two about that.
Only Casey. Well, Casey and Matt have like a lover boy thing, but I'm definitely the lone wolf.
No, we are not a Christian band.
No.
No.
No. Not at all.